You know, in the 1940s, there were real Soviet agents in the American government. So I asked the question, what would happen if ISIS had agents inside our government today? This could be a very real threat. And my new novel, Treason, shows you what could happen in tomorrow's news.